the boil. There was an atmosphere that was oh so tense, like a spring that won't recoil. Now some will say it's just a cricket match, but some will say it is war. But with two great countries and two great teams, who would win? We'll settle the score. There was Boone and Taylor and Slater on the walls. There was Border, McDermott and May. There was Rifle and Healy and of course Shane Warne. We were set for a hell of a game. Australia against South Africa, the first time in 30 years. From the first ball bowled by Donald, it was crowds, applause and cheers. And the Aussies are a world-class side, but their umpires aren't quite there. Cause we beat the Aussies fair and square, but we forgot about Darrell Hair. Darrell, Darrell, what you doing out there? Every time our guys went out to bat, you put your finger in the air. Darrell, Darrell, we'll remember Darrell Hair. But if you come to South Africa, put your finger elsewhere. We had the Kirsten brothers and Hudson too, Sinkoff, Jonty and Snell. We had Brian McMillan and Cullinan there, Richardson and Donald as well. We had Philip, Barney and Callahan, Rundle, Matthews and Stewart. Vessel stayed just as long as he could, then Cronier was left to do it. We were 1-0 up on the final day, and the pitch was starting to burn. But we knew we had them beaten, then the umpires took a turn. It was LB this and LB that, it was just plain damn unfair. And the man of the match from the Aussie side was Mr. Darrell Hair. Darrell, Darrell, what you doing out there? Every time our guys go out to bat, you put your finger in the air. Darrell, Darrell, we remember Darrell Hair. But if you come to South Africa, put your finger elsewhere. So the Aussies won the final test with help from Mr. Hair. But we all know that they played damn well, the decision's almost fair. Let's hope South Africa's umpires will call it fair and square. Let's not have a controversy like Mr. Darrell Hair. Darrell, Darrell, what you doing out there? Every time our guys went out to bat, you put your finger in the air. Darrell, Darrell, we remember Darrell Hair. But if you come to South Africa, put your finger elsewhere. But if you come to South Africa, put your finger elsewhere.
Lovely, eh? That was written, produced, recorded, and stuffed last night, so to speak, by Keith Lindsay and Paul Hughes. It's called Put Your Finger Elsewhere. Quite a controversy, eh? Weather clock.